What's going on, YouTube world? I want to talk to you about Monty Woodgrain. Yes, he made a 3+ hour video, and he had some few trolls up on their panel, and the trolls were telling the truth about Monty being a clout chaser. Monty didn't like what they said about him. What they said about Monty was the truth. And he got rid of him. You see, Monty a scary nigga. He just can't admit he a scary ass nigga. And he got those 15 guns. He not gonna tell his fans that he got his ass whipped by Umar Johnson and his goons right by the school. He not gonna admit to that. I already know what happened. The news traveled fast. So Monty, your YouTube career is over. Please stop making videos. Please do that. Because your dignity is shot. Have a little dignity for yourself. Have some little self-respect for yourself. Come on now. I bet you amount of money that you won't stop making Hassan videos. I challenge you to a video challenge. I want you to go 6 months without mentioning Hassan Campbell's name or other YouTuber's name. In 6 months, I challenge you to do that. If you do that, you straight. If you don't do that, that left me, you know, you a male ass, groupie ass bitch. You're not from Philly, nigga. Philly niggas don't roll like that. You from North Carolina. You ain't a Philly head. You ain't Philly material, nigga. I know who real nigga Philly niggas is. You ain't one of them. You a geek and a nerd. And Philly niggas don't have neither. Not even Germantown niggas. It's your boy, I'm out.